We actually ended up having so much turbulence on descent into Melbourne. Black strappy shoes, and I'm obsessed with them. Hey, good morning and welcome to this vlog. Today I thought I would do a little vlog because I'm actually on call, but I did just get called by my company to come in to work. It's currently 10:30 and I need to be in at work at 1:40, so I've got a bit of time. I'm all in my gym gear, but I'm just gonna head to the gym, do a little workout, and then head to work. So I thought I would film this vlog for you guys. I'm just getting my shoes. But Brayden and I filmed a wedding yesterday, actually. So I'm pretty tired, so I'm not gonna work out too hard, but I've got time for it, so that's the main thing, which is good. I've actually been on call since 4 a.m. this morning, so I'm lucky that I didn't get called at 4 a.m. because I would have been a zombie. I'm just doing a day trip today, but because I'm on call tomorrow, they can extend me today and make me do a 2-day trip. So I've got to prepare for that, and I've got to bring all my suitcases and all my overnight stuff just in case that does happen. But yeah, first things first, let's head to the gym. I'm all ready for work. I just made a little protein, if I can get open. I just made a little protein shake, which I'm gonna just probably just drink in the car or when I get on the plane. This is one of my favorite protein shakes. It's literally milk, chocolate protein powder, banana, ice, and what else do I put in there? Peanut butter. Tastes like a Reese's Pieces. Yeah, it's really good. I would definitely recommend it. Gotta have some protein to help build those muscles that I want to get. anyways, I'm gonna head to work now. Let's get going. Someone has just gotten in the car next to me. I hope they don't look at me filming, but it's really awkward. Anyway, so I just got to the airport. I'm here about 10 minutes early, so I've got a bit of time before the bus leaves, which is amazing. I'm not sure if I mentioned this, but actually we park at like a staff park and then we have a bus that takes us to the airport. So yeah, the parking's free, which is amazing. That's what I mean when I say I've got to go catch the bus and things like that. I'm not sure if I mentioned what I'm doing today, but today I'm doing 2 sectors or 2 flights. I'm flying to the Gold Coast and then back home. So that's usually just under 2 hours each way of flight time. So yeah, it's around lunchtime, so I know it's probably going to be really busy. I'm sure lots of people are going to be buying food for lunch and all that stuff. So yeah, I know it's probably going to be a really busy flight today. So I'm just like mentally preparing for that. At this stage, I am still coming home tonight. I haven't been extended or anything like that, but I'll keep you guys updated. As I said, that tomorrow I do have another day on call, so they can put me on a 2-day trip. But yeah, let's get going to the airport and catch the bus and get to work. I'm back in Melbourne. I just did a quick little coolie return. Now I'm home, gonna head home now. It is 7:30 p.m. at night and it's still 33 degrees, so it's so hot tonight. Looks like that there's a storm coming in, which is good because we'll cool it down a bit more. When I signed off, I got a notification about tomorrow, and originally I was meant to be on call from home, but now I've been assigned airport standby at 11:15. So I'm actually going to continue this vlog and film tomorrow as well, because never know what is going to happen to you on airport standby. So yeah, I'm going to continue that. But yeah, today was a great day. Not much to say really. Lots of retail that we sold. We sold so much retail. Everyone was really hungry, as I predicted at the start of this vlog. But yeah, I'm just going to head home now. So I'll talk to you guys in a little bit. Hey guys, good morning. Whew, It's the next day. I'm just getting ready for work. It's currently 10 o'clock. I had a really good sleep in this morning and it was much needed. I've been using this new dry shampoo by Thresme. That's how you pronounce it, I'm not quite sure. But it's pretty good. It does what you need it to do. I'm in my favorite jammies again. Seriously, it's so comfy. So cute, this one. But I didn't really get to tell you much about my flights yesterday because as soon as we got in the car, I kind of forgot what happened. We actually ended up having so much turbulence on descent into Melbourne because I don't know if you saw those clouds in the sky, but yeah, it was pretty hectic. Today I'm going to do a mix of these two products because I feel like this one is really good consistency, but this one's my colour, so you can see that they're probably different colours. Let's try it out, shall we? Yeah, I'm on airport standby today. I'm not sure if I mentioned that, but I checked my roster yesterday and I'm still on airport standby. So I guess we'll see what happens to me today. To be honest, I'm kind of feeling like I hope I don't get used on my standby because I have a bunch of errands that I want to do today and that I need to get done. So if I don't get used, I should finish around 4 o'clock. Our airport standbys are usually 5 hours. So fingers crossed. My alarm telling me I have 5 minutes to leave. I always set it a bit earlier though, so I actually have about 15 minutes. Does anyone else do that? They set their alarm like way before they're meant to leave or do anything, just so that they're not late to anything. That's exactly what I do. I've been obsessed with this mascara actually. I think it's really good. It's probably the best one I've used in a while. And it's really cheap. Like, look at that. Obsessed. I think this mascara works so well. Definitely recommend it. Love it. Still on airport standby. It is currently 2:30, so I still have about 2 more hours to go. I haven't been used on anything and I'm not assigned anything, so fingers crossed I survive today. Hey, I am back in my car because I survived airport standby. Usually I'd like to work, but today I just have a bunch of things I want to get done. It's 4:30 right now, so just about to head home. It was really good to just chill on airport standby. I started reading Atomic Habits by James Clear. If you've read that, let me know. So far, so good. I'm loving it, so I'm excited to be able to implement some of the things that I'm learning. Yeah, what else? Just chatted to some friends, which was really good. And I did some online learnings that I have to do. As part of my job, we have to do these online like courses every now and then. We get sent them, so we have to do them just to keep us updated on some of the particular equipment or procedures and things like that. Yeah, it's really hot today. It's really hot. Usually on airport standby, that's what I do. Usually do those learnings or I watch some Netflix or something like that. But yeah, today I really felt like reading that James Clear book. I got that for Christmas, so yeah, excited to dig more into that. I'm just on my way home now, so I'll talk to you guys when I get home. So I just got home and I actually got a package that I'm currently trying on some clothes. So I want to actually show you what I got. They're from the brand Feather & Noise. They're in a Victorian business and I've never bought from them before, but I'm actually really impressed by the quality and the designs and stuff. I'll show you what I'm wearing. This is probably my fave one so far. It's just a classic black dress. Love it. Love it. Has pockets. This cute puff sleeves, and this is the next dress. Has this cute little tie here, and it's actually kind of full length as well. Has pockets, and Yeah, it has cute little puff sleeves as well, which I really like. Probably going to go on a picnic with this one, I think.
I just thought I would share that in case you guys are looking for some dresses. But yeah, I bought these with my own money. It isn't sponsored or anything like that. Yeah, they had a bunch of other cute things on their website as well. And I also ordered just a normal black jacket. Yeah, that one's really nice as well. But yeah, I just thought I'd share that with you guys. It's always nice coming home from work to a package.
Embarrassing, we're having Maccas. Watch the balls, so yeah.
So you would have seen, we just sat down to have some dinner, we're having Maccas. We just went shopping and we bought some things. So I'll give you a little haul in a moment, but we're actually just gonna watch Manifest. We are on episode 11. So I'm just in my office and I wanted to go through some of the things that I bought today at the shops. I mostly bought a lot of things so that I could wear when me and my husband go and film weddings, because I was in some dire need for some shoes. So I got some of those and a few other pieces. So I'm excited to share them with you. I got this from TK Maxx and it's just a simple black shirt. It's like a linen fabric and it has these cute little puffy sleeves. This is a really nice like dressy top to wear when I film weddings. And yeah, it looked really cute on. It was only $20, which is amazing, and it's by the brand Linen Lux. I haven't heard of that brand before. Love a TK Maxx bargain. And then the next items that I got were all shoes. So I got these shoes from Target. They aren't the most attractive shoes, but they're comfy as hell. And they're gonna be perfect when I'm on my feet all day, when I'm filming weddings and walking a lot. They were $35. I also got these from Target. They're like cute little sandals. They are like an olivey color and it has these little straps here and they're just flat. These were on sale actually and they were only like $7 or something. Yeah, $7. They also had these in pink, so if you wanted to pop into Target and grab these, do that now, because I got the last pair in my size. The last pair of shoes that I got were from Target also, and they are these black strappy shoes and I'm obsessed with them. Brain hates them, but I think they're so cute. They have Velcro here so you can just them on and off, and they go around your ankle. I really wanted some shoes like this just for everyday wear and also for when we film weddings, because they are like sandals, so they'll go well with a dress, but they're also really good soles, so they're not gonna hurt my feet, which is definitely a must. And they were on sale for $21, so get on them. They also had these in a tan color. Love it. I also picked up this perfume, Dolce by Dr. & Gabbana. So there is packaging. Oh, I can smell it already. And so that is the bottle. Love it. Yeah, that is my little shopping haul of what we got. I hope you enjoyed spending the last 2 days with me. Probably gonna end this vlog here, so thank you so much for watching. Make sure you do the things and I'll see you guys in my next video. Yeah. No. Yeah. Thumbnail. Thumbnail.